What's up guys, welcome to my Minecraft Let's Play series. This is going to be like episode 19 or something like that. I'm not really sure, don't quote me on that. So, I did really want to get the barn finished as quick as I can, and obviously I still haven't finished it. So I'm going to do like a little speedy thing, and I'm going to hopefully finish off that roof because it looks absolutely horrendous at the moment. Take this back about 10 blocks or something just to give it some room so I can put the fence over there. And I'll sort out the floor and I think that'll be it, and then we'll do some, what is it, I think it's mining, or, oh no, actually no, we'll get the enchanted table sorted out, because I've been meaning to do that now for the past, like, God knows how long. So, I'm just going to try and memorise what I have and haven't done on this. Okay, so I need to, right, finish this, and then, okay, so I know for a fact that it goes like that. Yeah. There you go. Right, I'm going to need a lot of wood. Tons and tons and tons. Yeah, this is nowhere near the amount I need. Ooh, bollocks. Right. A lot of the building on this barn I've actually done wrong and then had to come back and redo it, but I know exactly, like, this is how it is. So there's no error in this. Boom. Same on the other side. So I remember doing this just for like a little edgy kind of look. So it looks a little, ooh, bollocks. Don't have time to waste wood like that. Boom, boom, boom. Can't fucking reach it, bloody hell. There we are. And then, finish this off over it. I will have to do the bits at the top as well. Oh, I've got this. One more, damn it. Okay, wait, these, they're oak wood, aren't they? Right, okay. So, we need to do this part, and then the top roof, okay? Let me just save, oh, and this part as well. Okay, so let me just save the game, and I'll be back in a minute, guys. Alright, guys, it turns out we're actually really, really close to doing it. I just need to do a lot of cobblestone work, so I'm going to be doing that now. I have done this correct for once in my entire life. On this barn, I have actually done something correct. Okay, so, all I need to do is bring the cobblestone out one more. So, to do that, I need some stairs. See, quite a few. And we need some slabs. Okay then, we actually need to get to the top. So, do I have any dirt on me? Yes, we do. That's good. Right. Here, boom, like that. Oh yeah, come on. Okay, I'll have to come back to just real to work out how I did that little part. But apart from that, I'm gonna sneeze in a minute, so I'm just gonna wait for that to go in a minute. Okay. Oh, okay. Right. Anyway. Come on. For fuck's sake. Bloody awkward this is. Like that. I'm not sure about that, I'll have to. Top down. Boom. We don't actually need that much more wood, to be honest. Which is quite surprising, the amount we've done. What am I looking for here? Okay, mine went blank. Like that, and then like that. Right, this is this side done anyway. Actually, I don't need this here. Pretty sure this needs to be. Yeah, okay. Perfect. So now I just need to. Oh, it's gonna take a while. Do I have a shovel? There we go. Looks about right. Just got to do obviously the opposite sides now. Right, let's go back up. It's getting a bit dark, so I'll have to call it a night in a moment. Right, I need a quick way to get onto the roof. So. Let's go that. And okay, yeah, we'll just use. There we go, and we're on. Right, we should be alright for now. Okay guys, pretty much halfway through the episode now. Finish this off. Okay, we just need to go under here. I'm gonna get down safely. Alright, let's go to sleep. I'm actually going to take in this as well, the sugar cane. That should be regrown. There we go. Bollocks. Hello, chicken. Shit. I'm out of food. No, I'm out of food. I'm out of hunger now. First of all, chill the fuck out, alright? I can't go through that one because he'll just go in there and eat the chicken. Not the chicken. Oh, shit. Oh! Guessing I can't go to sleep. Bollocks. Just chill out. Let's just eat this and then we'll go back. Oh. Oh shit. Fair enough. Bro, man, you need to chill. Got an angry wolf here. Right, should be able to go to sleep now. There you go. Right, what do we need to do now? Push your cane away and then finish off a little bit of a roofie. And then I need... Do I need some more wood? Oh, I need to copy and paste the little bit at the bottom. I don't need that. I need to put this in here. Just put some bones and shit. Boom, boom, boom. Don't need as much cobble now. I'll do. What's that? I've got a lot of wood. Axe on me. Right, sheep, man, just stop standing there, will you? Just fucking do something with your life. I don't know where that wolf's just gone. There he is, he's fucking circling the house now. Jesus Christ. Right, I need to copy this. Well, I didn't know I put you in there. Copy that onto this side, so I need to mine a bunch of shit. Right, well, first of all, it's just... Am I locked in here now, yeah? Let's go around here. Right, I need some more wood. So I'll be back in a second. Guys, I've just mined a stack and two spruce wood, and I've literally just come across this, guys. I have not planted these here or anything like that, cheating. Wow, I knew that they could be found, but I didn't know they were going to be so close to my house. I'm going to take a couple of these. That means we can have pumpkin pie once I start growing farms, because at the moment our priority is the barn. But wow, I mean, that is just lucky as hell, isn't it? Okay, so we've got 3, 4, 5. Usually, like, they hide them, don't they? So, I don't know. Sometimes under snow. Okay, is that it? Right, so that's actually really good. So that means we don't have to get them, like, as a huge aspirate when we go for dungeons and stuff like that. And not dungeons, what's it called? Mineshaft, that's one. We don't have to be too, you know, needy to get them. So that's actually really good. Right. The problem is, doing massive builds in survival, I mean, I know it's not that big, but I mean, just like, big enough, isn't it? Where I've got to try and get really high, but I don't have, obviously, creative mode, so I can't just jump and shit like that. I mean, fly even. Let's bring that down. Okay, I'm sure on the other side, I've still got to do that as well. So, literally, I've just got over a stack, so now I've only got 59. Still enough. Should be enough. By a long shot. Okay. And then here, needs to go all the way across. This. Still need to check out what's going on over here. So this is just a support beam, by the way, guys, and it should go this one. Like that. Okay, same with this side. Ah, oh, just bit me lip. Oh my god. That was not nice. That was really not nice. Fuck, man. Ow. Okay, I'll see if I don't think I'm bleeding. Bloody hell. I don't know why I did that. But Jesus. It feels weird now. Right, I need to finish off that. There we go. So now I've got a little bit more of a beam. Pretty sure that's how it works. I will obviously go over it, you know, like, little bits by bit, and then go back and have a look just to make sure it's all perfect and stuff like that. This is perfect, I know that is, because it's the one, this block here that it goes through. Right then, this part. Mine this away. It goes. Like this. I don't think I have any on me, do I? No. Perfect. Just to overlook this part, really, guys. It does pretty much nothing, but, you know, whatever. No longer need that. Still need to have a look at how that little bit's done there. Okay, it's probably done like that, but I just need to make sure, you know. So otherwise it'll look a bit weird. Everything in here looks perfect. Especially the second floor anyway, I'm not sure about the first. Let's have a look. Apart from the floor in the first, it looks perfect as well. Yep, goes like this, goes like that. Right, okay, yes, we need to get off this. Right, from this block here, it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to add an extra 4 on, so it's 10. Just easy maths, really. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, I mean, no, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, we're back in I'll be back in a second, guys. Right, guys, we're back. I've just finished off sculpturing and landscaping the area behind the barn and stuff like that. I'll show that in a sec. Let me just go to sleep. So I don't have enemies up my arse. Right, then. I need to eat some steak as well. We're doing quite a bit. It's been 2 hours since the last recording that I've done for this episode. Voila. I finished the roof. I finished it because it was a little bit wrong. I had two blocks of the cobblestone going across and it was wrong. I needed to be one. So I fixed that. Did the roof finally and it should be finished in there now, I think it is. And this is what I've done, guys. I've actually put stone. I've kept the stone only in here and I've changed all this back to dirt. Just because otherwise it looks weird with stone and all that. Landscape this. It used to be a massive wall just going all the way up like six blocks. So I've actually changed that, made it a little bit better. More like a Minecraft, you know, like a generated world would be, like a generated hill. Same done this as well, put this down a bit, made it just easier to get across and stuff like that. So all I need to do now is just copy and paste this and, onto this. And that's what I'm going to be doing. There's only like 3 minutes left of this episode, so we're going to have to be quick. So that's why I did so much off camera, because I really did want to get this finished this episode. So what I need to do is put that there, because I need to make a massive streak, don't I, so the grass can get to the top. Yeah, guys, I've got so much stone, it's unbelievable. Mm-hmm. And then let's go get these. Right, let me just check what it was. Right, so it's one and then it's slab. Okay. Easy enough. One and then slab. Slab. Mm-hmm. Cobblestone. Finishing it off now, guys. Been too long since we've been starting this. The next episode, I want to be able to enchant, which will be episode 20, if I'm correct. If I'm not, then it doesn't really matter. Oops, one more. This is what I like to do, just to cover up the, that's what I did on the other side, just to cover up the dirt from the bottom. Okay. Like that. Right, I need to... Watch out, just do that. Do I have a shovel? Yeah. Literally, I've gone through like 5 iron shovels, getting up all the dirt, and then like 3-4 pickaxes. I've been doing a lot. Here we go. About like that. About like that. I don't have any more left. Just this one here then. Voila. Okay. Yeah, so the grass is all growing on this now by the time I've actually finished everything. And then that's oak wood. I'll show you the inside and stuff like that I've done. Actually, no, I won't. Well, I will go in it, but there's not really much to show. So I've pretty much just kept it the same. I've only done the roof. I've got the cobblestone to do, haven't I? Is that it? Well, no, I need to do this. Boom. And then I need 2, 4, 4, or do I need 6 fence posts out? Oh, no, no, just... Okay, I put 2 up there. I need to put... Oh, okay, I need to finish that off. I don't know why that's... Oh, I forgot. Must have forgot to do that. I'll do that now. Okay, so we need fence posts. I need 6. Bollocks. There we go. Just do this side. There we go, guys. It started growing already. Boom, boom. Top of the roof, I guess. I'll do it from the top. Now, last time I checked, there was a skeleton there because it was so dark, so I do need to put lights in as well. Right, we've been coming for 6 minutes, damn it, okay. Let's quickly do this, and then that's it, pretty much. Yeah, I just forgot to do this part, that's all. Please tell me I have enough. Boom. Boom. Okay. Just need to check how I've done it on this side. So it goes like that, then that, then that. Yep, I have enough. Boom. There we go, guys. That is the barn completed, pretty much. All you gotta do is just grow the rest of that and put some lights in. I'll do that in between the episode because that is just piss. Actually, I just need to remove this. I've gone over a little bit, but I don't really care. Because it's finally done, guys. The barn is done. Next episode, I'll move Munch into it. And my dog's already should be there anyway. Let's just check if he is. Yeah, of course he is. Right. and then we'll do the floor, get some hay. Well, we'll start farming for hay and stuff like that, which is wheat. Put the fences around it as well. I'll do all this just kind of like as a little side job to do in an episode, like the first 5 minutes. And that is it, guys. Oh, I need to make that window as well. So I'll see you guys next time. Peace.